this guy is on this freaking Bob Taylor. Why so close, brother? Good God almighty. You about ready to run up in his butt. And now where you going? You want to get over and can't. Oh, too bad we're taking this exit. Man, he is trying to go. Look at him, he's still on there running. There we go. Alright, you guys, keep on checking in, Trucking the Great Northwest. This one's for you, super truckers. Let's make it happen, you guys. Slow the fuck down, please. This episode of Super Truckers, just like I say, taking a look at some of these truck drivers out here who in the left lanes speeding and stuff. I'm just walking around checking the truck, as you guys can see. But yeah, this is dedicated to you, and hopefully you guys will slow down. But enjoy season 5. Got a lot of fun stuff to give away. A lot of stuff that we're gonna cover and go over. So do appreciate everybody watching, checking in, Trucking the Great Northwest. So let's get back on this highway. Check out and see what these super truckers are up to. And see who's out there being safe or not. Everybody, America across the world, Trucking the Great Northwest. It's your boy Big Medley. Let's see what's going on out there. Let's go. right, you guys, everybody in America, across the world, Trucking Great Northwest. So we've been checking out Super Truckers this segment, and just want to get an idea what you guys thought about what y'all seen. There was some pretty crazy driving and aggressiveness in the video, but you know, I guess these truckers feel like they have to get the load there, or they're trying to be crunch time and get to the warehouse. I just don't know, but leave a comment down at the bottom. Let me know what you think, what you've seen. Trucking the Great Northwest, Super Truckers. Slow down, guys. I mean, seriously, slow down. Help us out.